This is ECG number 49 of a 76-year-old female with chest pain and syncope. The rate of the ECG is apparent approximately 100 beats per minute. Right away in V1, we notice wide slurred QRS complexes that are not preceded by a P wave. This is indicative of a ventricular premature complex. Additionally, we see right bundle branch blocks in V5, V6, two, three, AVF. We also see prominent Q waves in leads V1, V2, V3, and ST segment abnormalities indicating a prior MI.